Christ. Anybody in here?
More of an entrepreneur these days. I hope you're not a drinker. Hard to find a good liver in this town.
Wait a second.
You just lay right down and wait your turn.
That's mine. You hear me? You took all this from these people.
You don't get it, do you, kid? You have to seize the opportunity, or you lose the profit. Simple. The free market, at its finest.
You're a murderer.
I'm a businessman. You're my next death one. Sunshine.
Ha 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 ha!
profit much. They want to get their hands on, but it's mine. Get your hands off us, mine.
Blessing. Yeah. Try and keep up. Stay close to me. Gotta be something here.
I will.
Hey.
Not a zombie, still.
Well done. Nice job.
Thanks. Listen, are you in red?
Hey, Annie. I just got a distress signal from Angel. Well, you made it back.
Don't sound so surprised.
Red, what's happening?
Angel said there's a computer recording of the attacks on the civilians over at the police station. It's from all the security cameras.
We could bust them all with that when we get out of here.
Mm-hmm, but first we gotta get to Angel. She thinks they found out her position.
Well, I can go to the police station. If it's just getting that information off the computer.
Think you can handle it, Nick?
Yeah, I got it.
All right, Angel's on the second floor by the pool of a hotel in Central City. You go to the police station, handle that, and then you meet us there. You got that? You all right, Nick? You all right? Come on, Annie, we gotta get to Angel. I'll keep you safe.
fits.
Over some jewelry at the Almuda bus depot. Get him a tissue.
Where the hell do you get into this police station?
Information from the cameras. You have it? All of it? Give it to me. I want to put it somewhere safe. The last thing we need is evidence of our rescue.
Please! Someone!
Stop!
Please help me. My wife.
Is there anyone else with you?
No. She's hurt.
Oh. Lock this place down.
Please. No! 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 She wasn't there! Oh, no! Oh, what have you done? What have
you... We don't call it the little death for nothing.
Oh, no! Wait! You murdered these people!
Observing one, isn't he? Adorable. I do so love a hero wannabe. Let's see if he stands up to the test or limps out at the end.
Get in here, boys!
Move!
Let's make this a game!
Damn it! Arriba dead, yeah!
Oh, God! Not the face!
Back off!
Just me.
She was dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Hemlock's head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And then I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together.
Business lady out by the law office in Central. Looks desperate and rich.
Okay.
round nosing, two-faced little pinkled bitch!
Hey, do you need some help?
I seriously doubt you can comprehend the magnitude of my problem.
I'm not sure you could have problems worse than this.
This was an opportunity. Wasted. My fat ankled bitch of a receptionist stole my law firm's briefcase. It's worth millions to the highest bidder.
An opportunity? Seriously? I mean, is that what you see when you look at this?
You should know that I'm a very dangerous woman when I'm crossed. Look, get my briefcase back. My firm's briefcase. And I'll consider a mutually beneficial partnership.
What, you gonna take me to court or something? Okay, I'll find it. I hope this is the briefcase you're looking
for. Thank you. Yes! Perhaps I misjudged you. Did she give you any trouble?
She was a zombie.
Well, and justice has been served. All right. Get me out of here.
That'll work?
Perfect.
Yeah. freaking believe they killed Angel. God, they're gonna pay for this.
No one was supposed to get killed. That isn't what was supposed to happen.
I'm starting to like you. But I like you even more for giving me that tank of propane.
you go, but if you mix those, Cousin Daisy may never see you alive again.
Were you born out of the country? Ain't you never seen a monster truck show? Mixing these here fluids together gonna make my baby sing. Sweet!
Trust me, those are extremely flammable substances to be mixing in an internal combustion engine.
Shut your pie hole, boy. I got more experience with this than you've had government handouts.
Wow. Okay, nice. I'm just trying to help, man.
I sure hope so, boy. My baby needs some barbecue sauce. So get going and find me some gas.
Probably gonna regret this, but here's your gasoline.
Yeehaw! Now we're gonna get some mileage, baby. That's right. Suck it up good. Something ain't right.
See, I told you that was a dumb idea.
You calling me stupid? You don't know shit. This here's just a little heartburn. Right, baby.
Yeah. name after mechanic myself if you hadn't turned.
Hey, you need a hand?
Shit, bro, I don't know. What you got that I need?
I know a thing or two about engines.
This piece of shit could be fixed if you were Voodoo Mixed and Miracle Worker. Besides, I got this reputation up home. Find me a ride. And I mean a lean, mean killer machine custom ride. If you get me to my pad, Big D gonna take care of you. That's what I'm talking about. Nothing but bling bling, bro. Okay, let's go.
Red's got the fuel now. Why is this woman tied up? What the hell are you playing at?
Let me go. Please just let me go.
Shut up, Hope! See this here, bitch? She wear my fate. Need my eyes out there in the world to report on shit. See? All the other bitches, they red. And I thought she was different until she tried running too.
What did you bring me in here for?
Shit, bro. You pussing out on me? Punish her. Make her suffer. When she stops breathing, I'll know I can trust your ass.
No, don't do it, please. I didn't mean to run. I was just scared.
Look, I don't want any trouble. I think you misjudged me.
We'll see. Come on, brother. Do it.
Get out of here.
I don't know if I'll be much use, but there's shit all left here for me but bad memories.
Hey, come here.
Uh-huh.
Thank you.
everything all right?
There is nowhere safe or sacred, not anymore.
Okay.
Really?
Hey, easy. Easy now. What's going on? Seriously, maybe I can help.
I was a fool. I have one thing left of my dead daughter's hurt locker. A man offered to take me out of the city in exchange for it. I was so afraid. In a moment of weakness, I agreed, but then he took it for himself and left me here to die.
It's horrible. Listen, maybe I can try to get that locket back for you. If it would help.
I don't care if I die anymore. I just want that locket back. I feel I've betrayed her memory.
Want some trouble? Piss off, Kavish. I'm no longer shuttling folks out of this city, so just move along.
Heard the boss. You bitch ass around now, you gon' get hurt.
That's not what I'm looking for. I'm here to recover a locket you took from a sad friend of mine.
Is that a fact? Oh, you hear that, Jesse? He's got a sad friend.
You want me to give his friend something else to be sad about, Mr. DeMare?
He's a grieving father, man. He said he traded you his daughter's locket to get out of the city, and you swindled him.
The smart businessman sees an opportunity where he can. Besides, everyone knows there's no way out of this city. Go tell your sad little friend, at least he'll be joining her real soon anyway. Now beat it.
Maybe you should show a little compassion.
And maybe your punk ass needs a lesson in respect.
Wait! It wasn't my first choice of work. I kind of got in his debt, like your friend. Off I could refuse, you know?
Shaking anybody else down, okay? Let's go.
Now, you all full up in the muscle department. Gonna lie low someplace safe and catch some Z's.
find me if you need.
Poppy, that's impressive.
Let's move! You all full up in the muscle department. Gonna lie low someplace safe, catch some Z's. Find me if you need me.
Talking didn't quite work, but here, maybe this will help you move on and find some closure.
Thank you so much. You brought back a piece of her. Hey, maybe you can help me find some place safe tonight. You know, I think I need some time to breathe. Don't worry about me. I'll find some place safe.
quiet. Zombies?
Worse.
Hey! Who the hell is that? Get away from my food!
There's plenty in here for everyone.
I see the way you look at me. But you know what? I'm tired of low carbs. I'm tired of celery. I'm hungry.
Not like you can eat all of it.
Hey! Just watch me.
Plenty already.
Are you calling me?
Oh, shit.
Fat!